All right, today is March 14th, and I am in the process of removing this front radiator frame. It just takes two bolts for it. Main body here. In here, I've already broken loose. I had them soaking in some penetrating oil. They were still pretty tight, but I did get them loose. And then there's one wire that I do need to take off. It's just goes from the positive battery to the front here. I see it right there. So just a reminder for myself when we hook this back up. It's up to here, and then it's like power goes from there and then to the headlights and stuff like that. So that should be it. So I'm going to pause it and we'll get back. All right, got it off. It's a little really easy. So again, I believe it is the power for the headlights. And then it's a square nut on the front. And I just put it back on. It was the first one on top, and the power going out for the headlights, and still there, and I put the nut back on there, so it's back on. And then, like I said, this is loose, so I just need to remove the two bolts and lift the sucker off and put it in storage. All right, I removed the two frame bolts, and now I'm removing the front frame, radiator frame. So I got bolts for it. Can you just hold this other end up? Alright, that's it. Get off, put aside, and I'll do a video later.